Hi, I'm Dan with Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Grand Rapids 1436 surface grinder for you here today. This machine was new in 1977. It's got a newer Walker chuck control on it. Variable power with D-Mag. D-Mag cycle. It's a clicking there, D-Mag cycle. It's got hydraulic dresser on it for turning the wheel up. Got on the 14-inch capacity for wheel. Rapid. And down. Comes with coolant system, leveling pads. It's got the end covers taken off right now. They're laying down there. Where you set how far you want it to index in and out. You can move these apart for how far you want it to go back and forth across the chuck. Start the machine up here. Spindle, hydraulic. This is the coolant. I'm going to add the coolant in and turn it off. An incremental cross feed. It's good to continue this too. Also table speed here for the return of the passive flows. On the trimming attachment here. It's the hydraulic trimming attachment moving here. Thank you. adjust this for how much I'm going to take off here. Now, if you can see the waves here, they look really nice on the machine. You can see the original etching on them. Some on the other end too. She appears to be in very good condition. Electrics look pretty nice on it. Comes with the electrical schematic, book on the chuck control here. Get the central lube on it. You run manually also. Good machine. Any questions, give us a call.